My name is Tess and I'm studying Minorities and Multilingualism. Minorities and Multilingualism is actually about the study of diversity. It's about studying people and especially from a cultural and linguistic perspective. Minorities refer to, for example, national minorities such as Frisians or Scots, but it can also refer to linguistic minorities, ethnic minorities, racial minorities, or for example, gender and sexual minorities. Multilingualism, on the other hand, refers to people who speak multiple languages, for example, who speak English and Dutch, but it also refers to multilingualism in education, policy, or countries. The study is very interesting because it shows a completely different perspective on diversity and on people. It is actually a bottom-up perspective, opposed to a top-down perspective that is usually done in other studies. We also have a course, Intercultural Communication, which of course also deals with culture and language again. And herein we have to do our own workshops of an hour. I did a study about the dialect use of students in Groningen, and especially the use of Drents, which is a dialect of the province of Drenthe in the Netherlands. I did the research by interviewing people, and I also did participant observation, which is kind of going into the fields and just hanging out with the people I interviewed to kind of see how they use the language in context. I analyzed the interviews and I also analyzed what I saw in the fields, and through that I combined them with theory and wrote my report. The link between language and culture is very important because it is often overlooked. People often think of only language or they only think of culture, even though it is a combined issue. If you think M&M is maybe something for you, please join us as a student for a day or go to the open days yourself.